Hello. Today we're going to demonstrate how to make spiffingly refreshing and tickety-boo tasty Crabbies alcoholic ginger beer. Take a chilled bottle out of the refrigerator, if you're lucky enough to own one, serve over lashings of ice, and to finish, a slice of exotic lemon. George, the lemons, please. Mmm. I say, Crabbies alcoholic ginger beer. Refreshing ginger beer. Only for grown-ups.